The clips in the following video were not edited in its original context. However, if you want to view these videos in their entirety, the links to the full videos are in the description. These clips may be offensive. Viewer discretion is advised.
He defeats Goliath. He cuts off his head. He got groupies now. It's like, oh my God, look at David. Look at him. Oh, look at him. He fine. Like that now. He didn't have that before. And one day, the groupies made a song, and they was like, David, David, David slayed 10,000, saw 1,000. David, like, that's what happened. That's what the Bible says. Read it.
Who do you get in bed with? I'm gonna just lay here by myself and think positive thoughts. Oh, Lord, I'm hot and bothered, but great is your mercy. Woo, woo. Thank you, Lord, for being my safe place in a time of need. Because I'm mad, and I want somebody to hold me. I want something to make me feel comfortable. That's why a lot of y'all got a bunch of pillows. Pillow, you be making a whole person out of pillows. Just. Feels and hears that the walls are torn down at his home. And in Nehemiah chapter 2, verse 1, early the following spring, in the month of Nisan Maxima, during the 20th year of King Anthrax reign, I was serving the king his wine. Sometimes some of them words, you just gotta fill them in, you know what I'm saying? Some of them are just so big, just don't even worry about it, okay? That helped me remember it. I just wanna let you know my struggle. This may not be you, but this is me. See, I'm cuffed to the cake. Shoot, there's one cake, two cakes, 7-Up cake, peach cake, strawberry cake. Ooh, muffins. I like muffins. Ooh, 7-Up. That's good. Dr. Pepper, Rice Krispies, Hostess. Yeah, put these over here. The hoes love the Hostess. Okay, here we go. Dum Dums, Cheetos. Matter of fact, I need everything. Come put some of it down here on the floor because, ooh, donuts. Yes, we love donuts. Lucky Charm, what's y'all favorite cereal? Reese's, Captain Crunch. Sugar with a crunch. Come on, McDonald's fries. There is something special about McDonald's fries.
All the brothers was like, dang, we can't eat. So Jesse sent for him. He was dark, handsome, had beautiful eyes. Get the picture.
No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we bout to slide. You can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot, yeah. 200 on my brother's block.
Y'all just come, just start throwing it to me. Starburst! I can eat 200 Starbursts. And don't be telling me not to do it today, because I'm talking about gluttony. Ooh, it started when I was a kid. Does anybody remember? Oh! This is cracking a bottle! Cookies, Coca-Cola. No, just throw it over here. Get it on me. I want it all over me. Who can eat just one Oreo? And don't give me no milk. And don't give me, like, Oreos? Oh, my gosh. French fries, Coke, Cheez-Its, Lunchables. My daughter said, Daddy, give me a French fry. I don't know where these sugar cookies come from that be at the store. But these mugs is from the Lord. Yeah, no, just come beef jerky, Say faith talk.
Faith talk.
Help me, Tony. Y'all going, Say faith talk.
Faith talk.
Say faith talk.
Faith talk.
I have fun when I preach. I don't care what y'all doing. Faith talk.
Faith talk.
My family will be healed, and I'm faith talk. Y'all better help me now. Y'all better act like y'all been in the club before. My family will be healed. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
My bills will be paid. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
I'm gonna forgive. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
Anxiety's evicted. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
Depression gotta bow. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
My marriage will be whole. That's my faith talk.
Faith talk.
I'ma live pure. That's my faith talk. I'm single, secure, that's my faith talk. My business will be blessed, that's my faith
talk.
My church will impact the world, faith
talk.
My kids will love Jesus, that's my faith
talk.
And I will give money away, faith
talk.
Your boy's gonna be paid, that's my faith
talk.
I will heal the sick, that's my faith
talk.
That's my faith talk. That's my faith
talk.
I can pray for my wife. That's my faith
talk.
That's my. Y'all better help me. That's my. That's my. That's my. Everything I touched is blessed. That's my. Changing something and you don't see it clearly yet, but you hear. And this is where most people would not face Jesus anymore. What most people would do is turn away. What I'm telling you is just as he's physically standing here, knowing what's coming, God's saying, can you physically and spiritually and emotionally be able to stand when getting the vision or receiving it might get nasty? I'm gonna say it in a point just like that. Receiving vision from God might get nasty. You mean, God, I just bought, in crazy faith, I just bought my dream car. And now you're going to ask me to sell it back and ride in the hoopty again? Yeah, because the vision I'm about to give you, it might get nasty. And do you hear and see the responses of the people? Cherry pies, these got me through. Goldfishes and my favorite. Ooh, gummy worms. Oh God, I can't open it. Jesus, get this open. Somebody open this. Could you please open that? Cause I'm fiending. See, many people don't know this, but I've played drums since I was 2. The difference between this drum set and that drum set on the screen is there's a lot more options here. souls. It doesn't matter if I don't have it. We out here. I'm out here in the day. I said I'm out here in the day. Woo! Day. Y'all help me say I'm out here in the day. Whoa, day. Whoa, the day. Nobody understands. I'm out here in the day. Yeah. Y'all help me. I feel this thing. I said we out here in the deep. The deep. My family's out here in the deep. Yeah, deep. Oh, the deep. Transformation Nation out here in the deep. Whoa. I ain't got the money, but I'm in the deep. Whoa. Just one more. They can leave me, but I'll be out in the deep. We're out here in the deep. And what happens is at some point, this doesn't fulfill you. So this is what we do. We invite people in cuffing season into our beds. And they can be fake. We don't care who we cuddle with if it makes us comfortable. They can be fake. And they've been fake since we met them. But it don't matter when it's convenient. How you doing? Just, you comfy? We're not gonna do nothing. I just wanna, yeah, let me, I feel your heart.
That boss that you don't like and does not like you. Do you hear what I'm saying? And you're like, Pastor Mike, no. She is ugly and she is mean and I can't stand her. And like, is that person?
In his presence, mounting up on wings like an eagle. Glory heavy, so I gotta let go of my ego.
You got some praise. So all I wanna say to you is welcome to the deep. No, y'all don't understand. I said welcome to the deep. I'm in the deep. We out here. I'm in the deep. You know what the deep is? The deep is lonely. The deep is isolating. The deep is not where you find the crowd. The deep is where you find the committed. Popcorn, Cheetos, Chips Ahoy. Oh my God. I'm not gonna eat them. Somehow we convince ourselves that we can stay at this place of connection and nothing else happen. But the crazy thing is the person I'm cuddling with, I only got a piece of them. And so I think, like, I know this is not real. I know this is not fully real. So let me see if I stay with them long enough, they'll bring out some other pieces of themselves. See, I know her like nobody else. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. She's not really giving me all of her yet, but if I make fake commitments, maybe I can construct something that looks. And I'm not gonna claim you in front of nobody. But just make sure you're there when it's time to.
In his presence, mounting up on wings like an
eagle.
Glory heavy, so I gotta let go of my
ego.
Got the Holy Spirit, and we go wherever.
I became the pastor, and I didn't know what a pastor did. And so I was meeting with a group of people, and they was like, what should we do for Easter? I was like, I've never preached the Easter message, so I'm not going to start this year. We need to come up with an Easter play. And they was like, all right, let's do it. I said, but it can't be no whack, raggedy, just, he got up. Like, it just cannot be that. Okay, y'all gonna act like I'm the only one that saw, like, oh, yay. That was good. Like, I was like, it's gotta move people. And I really want it to be focused on people who don't know God or are far from him. Because, like, usually Easter is like where we come to cheer with the people who already are on the team. That's called practice. Let me stop. I want to go after the people who haven't signed up to play the game yet. I want the person who feels lonely and isolated and like God doesn't care. I want them to see how amazing Jesus actually is and what God actually did for all of us. So I said, we're going to go to the edge on this. And they said, Pastor, how far on the edge are we going to go? I said, we're going to do everything short of sin. Oh, y'all, I felt the religious people. Their booties got tight right there. Stop. Wait on you. Hello, hello, hello. Anybody out there? Anybody out there? Anybody out there? I will trust you. I will trust you. I will trust you. This sucks. This sucks. This sucks. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by his toe. Miss Mary Mac, 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 all dressed in black, black, black. Relationships that are good for you or not. Right here, you get to decide what city you get to go to. And I'm being my best self. And God said, you're not deep enough. It is not safer in the shallow. And what we do is get in our little Christian clubs and we start getting all of our Christian toys and we start getting all of our noodles and we come out and we get our Bible reading plans and our journals and we come in here going deep in God this year. This is what you look like. I just finished 21 days of prayer and fasting. And God said, all you prayed about was your situation. Oh no, but I want to be anchored in God. All my friend groups is in the shallow. God, do a deep work in me. He said, you're not in enough. You're not deep enough. And may I submit to you, this is what the church looks like. We look goofy. Asking God to do big things with shallow water. We don't need an anchor when the water is so shallow. We don't need an anchor if we can decide how wet we get. Well, Pastor Mike, you up here looking a mess. This is how you look every day going to work. Goodness. He was escorted by God. Some of y'all been calling your storm a devastation. And God said that this is just the destination that I have to create in you. Oh, I feel this thing. The character, the stamina, the wherewithal, the stick-to-itiveness that you need to be everything I've called you to. Faced with something that cost me my natural reaction. And God would not let up off of me. He said, you can't ignore this. You got to do what I told you to do. God, that's not fair. This is not okay. I said this to God this week. I'm just going to let you in our prayer life. I ain't no punk. I mean, it could be whatever. It could be whatever. You know, you start going like, I ain't no punk now, Lord. You ain't raised no punk. I can represent you. I'll hit you. I'll hit them with the Peter. I'll cut their freaking ear off. That's what I felt. But then I had to take my feelings and do what? Submit them under the king.
To understand at this current moment is in verse 41, it says the disciples were absolutely terrified when Jesus said, stop, peace, be still. And then they started looking at each other and was like, who is this man? No, I thought we knew him. Like when we left our boats, like I thought we knew what he was going to do. I mean, we saw him do the water and the wine trick and we was like, oh, we're going to get tipsy. Like, but we thought that was going to be it. But who is this man that even the winds and the waves obey him?
Y'all know them friends that they don't even got to know what's going on. They ready to knuck if you buck. Knuck if you buck. They ready to go at any moment.
I want you to try to block me when I come in to yam on your face. Give me the ball, son. Now, the only reason that I was actually able to dunk on somebody who actually does this, because the rim was at a low level.
You want to, but the truth of the matter is that if we are going to submit under what the king says, I'm going to have to wrestle with what I don't even fully understand. Oh God, the pastors don't say this because they want to be absolute. Well, why did that? I don't freaking know. No, honestly, I wish God would have made it so much simpler and it was like A, B, C, or D, like frick. No, I'm serious. As a pastor, like, so what do you think about gay men? I don't know. But I do know in the kingdom. They're gonna cancel me. I'm not the king. I don't know why he decided to do it like this. I don't know why you're wrestling like that, and I don't know what to do to help you but to stand with you and pray with you and you're welcome at Transformation Church. Trans is in the title. Transformation. You can be here. Oh, God. Give you an excuse. I'm going to have to close this because I can see some of y'all mouth becoming white. Y'all get ashy around the mouth. This is too much. My natural response, everybody know this scripture. Even thugs know this scripture. An eye for an eye. A cut. Pull up on me or pull up on you. A cuh. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and then we hit him with the Tupac line. Only God can judge me. That's. Because the truth of the matter is we want to serve from a place of insecurity, our own selfish desire. But when you serve the kingdom, you have to sacrifice all that. We cultivate them. Let me say this. This cultural idea that somebody has the on and off switch to somebody's purpose, yet you can't control the ash around your lips. You can't cancel nobody because you can't. Let me stop. I'm not going to be able to get out of this. So I think the best thing to do is to let somebody transition us who is more calm than me, more beautiful than me, and really is the spirit behind what God is doing here. Will y'all give it up for my wife, Pastor Natalie? She wants to come welcome everybody. Oh, don't see it. Look at you go! Too fast!
feathers on the side. I'm gonna pluck them feathers later. Amen.
Oh my gosh.
It's not that you don't have it, you just can't act on it. Serving the kingdom is going to cost you your natural response. Man, my wife made me mad. So I want to go talk to the girl at my job. My natural response is, you treat me like that, I'm going to go do something that makes me feel better. In the kingdom, you have to put that response. It's okay to feel it. Nobody has ever gotten in trouble for feeling it. Oh God, I know this is too much. Everybody say, I can feel it. I can't act on it. I'm okay for you to feel horny. Oh my God. Wanna cheat on your wife? Wanna cheat on your husband? Feel like leaving them nappy-headed kids to make they, I'm moving to Hawaii. Feel it? Look up flights, $600. I'll be out of here tomorrow. I will be out of here. Everybody say, feel it. God wouldn't have given you feelings if he didn't expect you to feel it. But in the kingdom, we have to put our feelings through a filter. And we put our feelings through a filter. This is how we serve the king. We do not act on everything that we feel. Can you go ahead and set the pace for us? And y'all follow me. Everybody. Whoa, whoa. Hey. We gon' double time it. Let's go. Okay, stop. Some of y'all was it, you in the club. Get sit down.
Chicago Cubs 3 in the house. Somebody say 3.